Sobi, ono le son himeni. Agwale mono ne ihendere aleka aleka ma. Nka agosu chanye no, ihele chanye aleka. Ono ahun son me, kela na agosu no. Omu ihe omu ihe re son me aleka. Anye ke agosu goku no, enwe enwe ka agosu no. Nke ta no ona, ere nke ekpade Stevenson, ere di hotel. Na agosu no, ihe onwe, na agosu no ihe re aleka ebe. Ohiga gogbe, elekere ki, elekere ihe. Dodo, Cheri, Keka now, Agosuno, Ihere Aleka. Dodo, I click in his Facebook channel, Instagram Reza, and where's the YouTube channel? Here by a clicky, everything Eka, and second, everything Eka, is any wire wire. I make it so many more. Is any now, and I was in here somewhere, in case Stevenson won and Yakere my kicker. Ono kokome ogbo fefe umune mune meke meke kula ne senyi une meke meke nketa ne wora eyin le daddy daddy nadi manya po ipade Stevenson orun webe na yin jule le kera juju meke
yes
alo alo
alo ndo ndo
ask me one you so chiku salvation
okay
jane e kwandu mune ni
okay alo ne I found Mr. Stevenson Ekpade. I'm from Malifikede, Agbo. From Malifikede through Kalishime, Agbo. Yes.
Daddy.
Yes.
Me Egwaweni by any Ezulu.
I'm a married man with 4 children. My children, the first one is Noyenim. The second one is Choma. The third one is Efosa. And the last and not the least is Ehima. all of them, the last two, who the last one in Ragun Law, the second to the last Ragun Computer Science, the first one read Business Admin. He has Masters in Business Admin. He has a MBA. He's now doing his PhD. Then the girl read English, the Choma. All of them are educated. My wife too is even reading law at this age. And by the grace of God, by next year, she will be a law graduate. So that is, we are from a very humble beginning. And we thank God for everything.
Edim ya ye jeka homa jeka homa ela no ne ali agbo chukule eye ni eka homa homa e chada yo mani o e kino wa bia meme he ye meni ye di obi kino kwa de me ino gba mbo sneaky me here ma aleka kino wa chis
kibo za pa mi kime kumbo slobwe slobwe make Ugi Bunchi or Lord and Nare. Oh, you le must attach me. But to slow way. Yeka. Nay, here I no opposo. So I can make my camera. So, Ogangi, Ketamula make a new government. Yes. So, Ogangi finish primary school. I went to secondary school, Lutoko Grammar School. After Lutoko Grammar School, I went to Nebisi College, Asaba, for my higher school certificate. They call it, that time we call it, HSC. So after HSC, no more admission to University of Ibadan. After University of Ibadan, I served in Gungula State. After service, not bidon my business. So at the initial time, cables of bidon, or can easy or a phone business, I was almost discouraged, but at the time now, slow when often was up. No, Pune, when he was home, Stevenson Security Nigeria Limited. So after some times, I started a moment contract from government, from individual, from corporate bodies. I been I've been faithful. Yeah, slow very in my car. My God, so. After I lemene aba me here kwa
wa bayi
and the nurse can ya ke beden wa ho huni le ri wa le ausa just eh we ba tun lo chiche won so many other investments and I say ba ne oruman ncho ye ka ebuche be ma ya ale apo ale ka oruman ncho ihiru Eun se ane egizi yeka number 1 egizi yeka ne ne egizi meme bere e ben no pwa ne ozo bitify meme no mama
be when is weekend
when is weekend before that time e jelen da run one maternity hospital in my village the alifikidi ije banu e go se oya men wan furnish met from foundation to completion I talk more and not furnished and not donated to local government. So the local government it can start run on our mind as of now. So you generally forget it, but no why. After I know somebody men chosen here car, I don't know many mweka the youth daily aleka bia. Reduce the rate of unemployment. He has a bank where he didn't, he refocus, he redetermine. To achieve, God must help you. And now they were not on this hotel. Today now this hotel is almost about 93 rooms. Like this hotel I borrow. With event center, with swimming pool, with clubhouse. And I'm been now, by the grace of God, I'm more than 38 workers. All of them are drawn from different communities in the Carland in Abu here. So, and I'm very happy that that's my dream. Number one, to reduce unemployment rate in Aleka. I've achieved that because more than about 38 people are working in this hotel. Two, to beautify this Abu town, to beautify Aleka. So the inspiration to beautify Aleka, I have also achieved that. Then the third one, at least when you are old, you must come down one day. You must prove your law because your luck is only a religion honorable. So if you are being one of our honorable, then you go join the police. Security, my security business, who I work other places. But who know blow how we own? Then you go join the police. So many kuku salary ni endo zoni kope boke ngwe giri yuri onwe yele. So ya the two leka wa onye tu onwa for retirement. So this one na retirement benefit onwa re him onwe yele. So onwe zini benjoka. So nizwe agi agwa ni today now. Besides this, we are also doing one thing or the other. You know, helping the youth. The less privileged widows, this is like a public school. So who knows how long with what I'm doing? I'm fulfilled, man. I'm very happy. There is some Budibu, even who have your father. Who have your patronizer. And in the same way, I go there myself. I go where we are the devil, where we are the butcher, and you have the way, and one nail is your recognition. And even no honey, I like as on your Budibu. Well, I'm who Budibu, but I'm here, how can you put it? O men wona una yin asaka nwa hontane oya unu abia zo nwa kere also na le hotel also na ninu ni cottage industry inu palm bakery or palm oil production or soap industry or this is you will be able to employ the youth and again now more buildings will be springing up and the people the place will be developing other things will be coming other the investment will be attracting other investment before you know it. So we should remember home. In fact, my advice to them is that idea, if you come and invest in your abo or invest in your town or be a leka there invest, no wonder okay, buni nindi bumalale. It's not true. I've been here and nothing has happened to me, and nothing will happen to me.
You believe alone?
Nothing. And if I have more money, I will do more investment. And nothing will happen. There is nothing like that. They should not be scared. In fact, when you come in the Benuna, when we're employing the youth, even the rate of insecurity will be reduced. Because it is the youth who have no job. If they have job, if they are engaged, they will not go into crime.
Yes.
So we want them to come and bring their money, bring their investment. In Maleka, different type of investment. So there are so many things. Biscuit industry. So many that can employ the youth once they come. And I know that many of them who are 10 million times richer than me, they are in abroad.
Yes.
Some are even in Nigeria here. So I don't know why they are running away. They should come down. They should come down. And I'm using this opportunity to appeal to them, to plead to them to come over and let us team up and develop our fatherland. Aloha. God bless you. Aloha.
Oreka Musa Obi. ono leson himenyi agwale munu ne ihe ndiri ale kare kama isenyi nwayo nwayo emi ke so menyi mbu isenyi
Yeah, I have one. Una subscribe. Everything in car. And we Facebook channel area, Instagram channel area. You may ensure you. I can watch us on the Iyan Mama Irisome Aleka.